he's quite light.
Who is this Jack?
JackG. What's his surname?
G.
Just G. JackG.
Is he caught behind
and what's his in Miami? He is.
And what's his first stop? Because they're all asking me down there to go and find out.
Is that his bodyguard? Is
with? Yeah.
So is he supposed to be famous?
Yeah, he's from the.
Yeah, he's famous.
Trap. Trap a fucking lot. Paparazzi everywhere. I'm this grip of the summer. I got weed in the air. Bitch, I'm JackG. I'm the king in this bitch tonight. You better bow the fuck down to me tonight. I'll crown me in
my... Are you this supposed up?
Yeah,
I love you.
Did you?
Yes, you're yes. Amazing.
Yes, thank you. It's nice to see you all.
You're up to Big Brother, are you, Jack?
Yeah, off to Celebrity Big Brother.
Trainers,
were
they trendy?
Yeah, Versace shoot.
Jack, this way. You can't hide from me. Jack, this way. Brilliant.
Jack, I've got
where's your album? Jack. And that's on the grip.
Okay, this poster's on sale near my album time. £99. September the 25th, going to be the biggest album of 2015.
Is that an exclusive?
Well, no, it's not an exclusive, it's a known fact, but the deluxe edition will go on sale later, so that's... We've not seen it before. So this is exclusive. Okay, we've got to make our way now.
Just one more for the camera. Come on, it's your fan. Come on, beautiful.
Thank you.
Jack, this way, amazing.
Thank you, I look good today, don't I? Thank you, you're welcome. Shots on out in the sun. The winter couldn't chill. Young, free, and wild. So order more kids. Freaks come out at night. We bring our fantasy to life. Point me to the ice. And I don't need your drink, high off life. Someone kill the life. Kara, which bodyguard?
Hello!
Hi!
I love the Jack.
This way, Jack. Amazing. When are you releasing the album?
September the 25th.
What date, Jack?
First day, I think. Gareth, where?
This one.
When are we seeing you in the house, Jack?
Hopefully next year.
Yeah, Jack.
Okay.
Priority needs to be Christina. She's just the lady with the dark hair there.
Yes, I did go with Khloe Kardashian. Well, songs
are related. Or is it just Lil Wayne?
Well, I'm doing a song with Lil Wayne that will be on my album,
What's
so...
What's going on with Rita? What's going on with
yeah,
his
we've heard all
about it. Come on, don't be shy, keep it.
Oh, God. Can I see your ring, Jack?
Let's have a shot with your ring. Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Jack. Perfect.
And we saw you on the wire in Miami.
Yes.
How was Miami?
It was good fun.
Who were you performing with?
Well, I was there with Nicki Minaj, people like that.
And who was your supporting act?
Well, Lil Wayne at the time, so yeah, it was good fun.
So you can enjoy tonight then, Jack?
Yeah, I'm going to enjoy tonight. It should be a good show. I've met Janice Dickinson a few times, so
okay.
Yeah, I like Janice. No, not that I want to say at the minute, no.
So she can give you tips when you go in the house.
Well, hopefully, yeah, definitely.
We've been reading your Twitter page as well, Jack. We love all the posters.
Because we hear you're starting a record label soon.
Yeah, I'm starting True Music. Watch out for Rashika Lacour, she's a new artist. That's an exclusive.
So you managed to break the deal with Universal then?
Yes, so I've started my own record label now. So.
You deserve to be away from Universal?
Yeah, I'm happy with that.
And you have creative control over everything?
Absolutely. I don't like being held down by a record label. I make amazing music.
I am amazing, so, you know, my clothing line's gonna come out in about 2 months now, so. After the release date of Grip of the Summer.
And I hear you smashed it in Miami.
Yeah, absolutely. I killed it. I was on the stage performing and I killed it.
Can we know some of the tracks on Grip of the Summer?
Oh God, there's 21 tracks on the album.
We love playing. Playing my favourite.
Do you like that song?
Yeah, we all love playing.
It hit nearly 1 million views in one day. So I'm happy with that. Shout out to Gareth here.
Hello, Gareth. Man's overwhelmed. This is quite an umbrella, that's it.
We're trying to figure out who you're talking to.
This is
JackG. Beautiful.
Thank you. Look at you. Working it.
What's going on the papers?
Potentially. Do you want to come?
Come on then.
Yeah.
He's releasing his album soon.
September the 25th. In stores worldwide. Grip of the Summer.
Grip of the Summer.
Go get it. Selfie. Come on. I've got to get my camera out now. Sorry.
It's okay.
Free. Feel free.
Oh, you got the Apple Watch.
Apple Watch, yeah.
Can I have a selfie with you? Sorry. Look at this way.
Oh, sorry. I wasn't even looking.
Come on. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a good day.
Again.
Okay.
Sold that wicked.
That's fine. Yeah, you're welcome.
Perfect.
Perfect.
I'm just queuing like everyone else, and paparazzi was out today, so.
Perfect. This way. Perfect. Thank you so much. Too many people. That's just it. Yeah. You're used to this, though. That's just it. Then.
Well, yeah, I've got used to it now. I didn't know you guys knew I was here today. Was you looking at my Twitter?
Well, no, we have tip-offs.
Oh, right.
Right, go for it.
But
super.
I can pay anybody for a sec. Look at me, bitch. Look at me, bitch. I got a buddy, God protecting me. Because I is a VIP. My Facebook says Jack Grubbit, but my Twitter is at XHottestBoyX. Rapping.
Oh, you're rapping? Yeah.
And I'm not rapping now. I know.
He's been over in America and he's just come back to England. So.
Yeah, it was fun.
I gave you guys back the tickets, didn't I? Yes.
Did you bring them back from Miami?
I actually did. I brought these in Miami.
I hear there's just two people that have bought those. They're Kanye and you.
Kanye? Yeah, Kanye West brought a copy of these. Quite well reported, wasn't it? I thought it was going to be kept a secret. We just went out for dinner, that's all it was. Maybe in the future, yeah. I didn't meet any of the other Kardashians, I only met Khloe. So.
Are you here on your own? Have you got no friends?
There's my bodyguard.
I hope Gareth is a good driver.
He's a great driver.
Jack, you are singing. You are what?
At the moment, yeah. Well, I've seen Khloe. You don't know what's going on. I'm quite looking forward to it.
That's amazing.
Definitely. I mean, I've
got quite a lot on tonight.
I turned 18 in June, so I've been wanting to go here for a while, so I've had to wait till now. So.
But yeah.
Chance to that.
These Gucci glasses.
Okay.
Oh, loving the Gucci glasses.
I've
let's have a picture. Look at me over here.
Well, let's just say it ended in a hotel room and then that's all I'm saying.
Okay, so there's no sex tape like him.
Not yet, no.
Oh, yeah, okay.
No. Oh,
you're a player, Jack. Come on.
Well, I mean, if I'm going to Miami, I've got to meet the Kardashians, so.
So you're going to be on their TV program?
Well, I might be, I've not been told, but I might be on one of the episodes, Keeping Up With The Kardashians. Tiger and Kylie Jenner are on that now, this series, so y'all check that out.
You've been in talks with Nicola Roberts from Girls Aloud, and she's thinking of coming out of retirement.
No, that's false. I heard that rumour too, that's completely false.
Not releasing anything on your label, Nicola Roberts.
No. But look out for songs on my new album, one with Nicki Minaj, one with Lil Wayne.
And you produced it, didn't you?
I produce most of my stuff, but I have someone who does that for me, so...
Because you've got a studio out in Miami as well, haven't you?
I do have a studio in Miami, yes. I've released a track list with all the tracks, but that's not the same now, so... I've got Lana Del Rey on the album, I've got Nicki Minaj, that's exclusive.
Okay, Lana, what's going on here then? That's it.
Nothing's going on. Yes, you'll be seeing me after the show, but not, you know.
Enjoy.
I will.
And we look forward to seeing your big brother next year.
Next year, watch out for me.
But we've got a lot of things
coming. Yeah, exactly. New album, September the 25th. Wait on it.
Alright,
well,
you have a good evening, Jack.
Yeah. So is he supposed to be famous?
Yeah, he's from the States.
Yeah, he's famous.
In Miami?
He's English, broke in America, and now he's coming over here.
So, let's get a picture of him saying, right, when he comes to visit,
we know. We're talking about you. We are. We're all talking about you.
Jack,
come on here. Everybody.
Hi.
Jack.
Let's get right to it. I don't want it all to know what it was, and I'll give it to me to watch it. I don't play about my paper. I don't want to do it for us, nigga. They was looking, nigga. They was looking.
DJ Khaled.
Sip on my cup and it's mighty, mighty. When I fuck on these bitches, no love it, dove.
Make some noise today. You already know.
What about the 500k you made from your debut album? You spent all the money?
I've not spent 500k just yet.
Grip of the Summer, latest thing to come out, maybe build a
right.
million.
I want to explain about Grip of the Summer, okay? Grip of the Summer was meant to come out tomorrow, but I didn't put the date up because, like, basically it's not ready. So it's going to come out next Friday now. It's going to be the biggest album of 2015. Gareth, where's...
Any collaborations, Jack?
Yeah, Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne, Lana Del Rey. Hi.
Jack G.
Good to see you again.
We'll be seeing the Big Brother house one day, Jack G.
January.
Oh, you're going in?
January. I'm going in January.
Excellent.
Jack G.
Celebrity Big Brother!
Hi! Yeah, of course! She wants a picture with me. Rap star Jack G.
Way back, okay?
I will do, mate.
Three bottles of champagne on the way back.
Any brand, mate? I will do. Don Perry's coming, mate. Don Perry.
Hi!
Is that Grip of the Summer?
Grip of the Summer, yeah. Obviously, I've had to push it back due to... I was going to release it tomorrow, but I've literally been... so busy. Who do I think is going to win Big Brother? I'm hoping Natasha. I mean, I wanted Janice to win, but obviously she got evicted on Tuesday.
Maybe getting an award on the bricks?
Be nice, you know. I make amazing music, and all my songs I find, you know, I listen to a lot of artists, but then I listen to myself, and I hear myself, and I think I'm like just so far ahead at the minute. I am the hottest boy alive. I am the hottest boy alive. I am the greatest rapper alive. And you know, as you can see, I brought two cars today.
Right.
I brought the Rolls Royce last week.
Right.
And I brought that. That was what my security was in today. But yeah, that's it really.
Have you blown that 500k? Come on, have you blown it? Rocking with
let's
come on,
just,
have you blown
let's
it?
Just say, I'll be happy when my album drops next week.
Right, okay, well, it's looked to make a million.
I want to double the 500k I made from my last album.
Right, okay, okay.
I want to make a milli.
Right, okay, okay.
I want to make a milli. You know when I was here, didn't you?
Yeah, we've got the superstar leader.
Are you guys looking forward to Grip of the Summer?
Of course. What's that called?
True Clothing.
True Clothing.
By JackG? Yeah, by JackG, by the icon. JackG, by me.
Everyone's gonna be wearing
JackG. It's gonna be like, it's gonna be the next Versace. You guys are always waiting for me. I see, when I went to Miami, I seen you guys.
Yeah, that was us.
Was that you?
Yeah, of course it was.
I can't tell, I see that many paparazzi nowadays. Like, I just want to give a shout out to everyone here today. Is that okay? I got Andrew. Both good security guys. I keep forgetting this guy's name.
Andrew.
Is that, are you Andrew?
Dean.
That's Andrew and that's Dean.
What's your name?
That's Sophia. You gotta take a picture of Sophia. That's Leona, you gotta take a picture of Leona as well. Gareth and Matt. Gareth and Matt there as well. Best security, you know. Again. Bring the champagne. I've got someone else being signed called Jade Lane. She's actually from the UK. She's the only artist from the UK. Like, I have someone from New York. I have somebody from Australia. Now I have somebody from the UK being signed to my record label, True Music. It's gonna be the biggest record label. Hi. Sid me. You're Dean.
You're getting there, Jack.
I'm getting there. I forget, but I'm getting there.
Have a good night.
Yeah, you too. Remember, Grip of the Summer, 2nd of October now.
Yeah.
Go tell everyone, the biggest album this year.
No photos of me, please.
Don't worry, they're all for me.